Hey, how's it going? I'm Spiderburger.
Hi everybody, it's been a while since I've posted a video because, again, I'm going to be doing them monthly from now on. And also because I haven't been able to do any drawings in between working and my laptop dying. But I do have my new computer now, so I can do drawings. I am still getting used to the recordings systems and programs on Windows, and I've had to use a couple different video editing softwares, free ones that is, because the video footage I recorded of these drawings, whenever I tried to speed it up so that the video wouldn't be an hour long, it just kept glitching every couple of seconds and it looked weird. But I managed to do it in a way where I sped them up separately and exported the files like that and then re-uploaded them into a different file so that I could speed them up again, and it seemed to work, so hopefully it doesn't freak out when I upload it. I'm also not going to be doing much voiceover because I am sick, as you might be able to tell. I am getting better, and hopefully by the next time I'll be completely better, so you won't have to worry about it. This video basically is just me drawing different weather patterns as characters, trying to get back into the whole swing of things. I don't know if I'm going to keep doing the different series the way I did with Character Design Cubby and Practice Pigeonhole and Doodle Den, because as much as I loved having that kind of organization, it also kind of hindered me a bit, where I wouldn't want to make a video or I wouldn't have ideas for one thing but I would have for another, but I couldn't make it because it was out of order. I don't know too much yet, but I'm gonna figure it out. But yeah, hopefully this video is okay without too much voiceover. Thank you for watching and thank you for being patient with me, and hopefully I will be able to get back into a more routine posting schedule of monthly videos with a few posts on Instagram and Twitter and Tumblr in between then, so that I am not just completely absent for months at a time. Thanks again and have a good day. I will be back when I'm not sick.
if you want, it's up to you.